I got adopted by the Luca family in Roblox Brookhaven. This was insane, as they were hiding a huge secret, one that the government wanted to find. Hit subscribe, you sucko Calixo. Now, enjoy the video.
Seriously? Fine, I'll go get you, banana.
Yes, yes, that's right, Baba boys. It's go time. That's right, Operation Spicy Chip has begun. Timmy, grab the ladder.
Got it.
Jack, prepare for this slip and grab.
Yes, sir.
Now, it is time for me to turn Nacho Libre.
Huh? Where are you? That's strange. Spicy never dies!
That's what you get, you flipping Randy. I call that the spicy elbow drop. That's right. Grab the chips, quick. What the? See you later, sucker. That's right. And you'll never see this face again.
Uh-oh.
I think I made a really bad decision.
Why, you little brat?
This... Someone is here!
Wow!
Oh, hey! Wasn't doing anything!
Oh! Who the heck is this, guys? Wait, what the heck? Look at the size of that mustache, big head!
We are here to adopt your finest fish!
Oh, here he is! The ugly sushi bowl of a brain!
Wait a minute! That's not a fish! He's a squid! I want to be adopted, Ram Ram! It's my turn!
Gobble, gobble!
No! Stop pretending to be a fish! Quick, I gotta do something before they see him! That's right! Scram! Randy, this is my time to shine! Like the brightest star! Ah, got all fancy! That's right! Look! I'm a fish! I can't breathe on water! Help! I can't breathe! See? I got all fancy!
I like him!
Aw, thank you!
He's weird!
Says you, big mustache man!
Where is the off switch?
Wait, what does he mean, off switch?
Mom! Dad! Uds!
Ooh, sus! Okay, 10! Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! 7! And it looks like I am getting adopted by you, Mr. Mustache.
Just take this magic carp and leave me!
Oh, miss, don't worry. I know you're gonna be sad without me. Give me cuddles! Ow! I guess she didn't want cuddles.
Out!
Huh? Yes, yes! Guys, let's go! I can't wait to see your house! Here's this, guys! Let's go! I can't wait to see where you guys are living! This guy walks really, really weird with one arm! What is he doing? Hitting the like button? Or maybe he's twisting that mustache in a very peculiar way! Yeah, extra sneaky-like. I think this guy might have some sort of secret that he is hiding! Yes, yes. Wait a minute. Does he have spiky spikes on his back? But what? Those spikes might pop the balloons on my surprise party you guys are throwing for me.
Surprise party?
Yes, yes. That's right. I'm not supposed to know. Sicko mode! Anyways, guys, where's the house? I don't see it anywhere.
This is it.
Yeah, what the heck? Have you lost your marbles, Mr. Mustache? That's right. But what is wrong with your dad? He thinks that you guys live in the ocean.
We do.
Oh, yes, yes. You are also crazy, huh? Maybe mom will know.
Oh, wonderful home.
Just give me one second, please. Yes, yes. Ah! Guys, been adopted by crazy people.
Wait, it's not what it looks like. Let me show you.
What do you mean, bud, show me? Are you crazy? Huh? Wait, what? Why did you just turn green? Huh? The water's full of pee-pee. I get it. Anyways, bud, you should get out. What if the sharks bite off your toes? Oh, crab tried to pinch you. Wait, what? What happened to you, Curly Top?
The name's Luca.
Oh, yes, yes. Mom, Dad, why is my brother a crazy fish creature? Huh?
We're all fish.
Wait, you're all fish? Huh?
Stop shouting.
Oh. Easiest. Wait a minute. Does this mean I'm a fish too? Ah! Baba Booey! This all makes sense now! My turn! Ah! My head! Wait! I can't swim! Help! Wait! What the heck? You're normal again now?
We only change when we touch the water.
Oh, yes, yes. Yes, that makes a lot of sense, right?
Anyways, it's time we come clean.
That's right. Wait, come clean? I mean, you do smell a little fishy.
The reason we adopted you is so you can teach us how to be human.
Wait, you want to be more human?
Yes, we want to dance.
Yes, like great cheese and explore the world.
I'll make you a deal. You guys promise not to lay eggs in my brain. I will show you how to be human. But you must do everything I say. Agreed?
Depends.
Wait, what?
Will you teach me how to dance?
Yes, yes. I'll teach you the perfect dance.
Then it's a deal.
Huh? Yes, yes. Then guys, come with me. We got so much to learn. That's right, so much.
So much to learn, hey? We'll see about that.
That's right, guys. So the first thing you gotta work on is... Whoa! Stop and walk on now. Whoa! When you are human, you can't just go flip-flopping your tail about. You have to have pride and stride in your steps.
Like a big, angry dinosaur!
That's right. You get the gist, bud. Go get it, I guess. Huh? You don't have to cry, Mom.
My work is bad?
Ooh, don't worry about it. It can only get better. That's right. That is what being human is all about. And I think your little fishy work is wonderful.
Yeah, you mean it?
Yes, of course I mean it. Anyways, guys, repeat after me. Spicy step, stop, spicy step, and perfect. You passed the test. And now, let's go buy you guys a brand new house. Woo! This is gonna be so exciting. That's right, there's some brand new apartments that have just come on sale, and we are going to go and buy them. So this is the place, guys. What do you think, huh?
No water? Ew.
It's really nice.
Huh? Yes, yes, I thought you'd say that. Wait, but what are you doing? Wait, Dad, you need to get out the water. Bud, you look like the weirdest sea monster I've ever seen. This family is really weird. Anyways, I should probably not do this in public. If the wrong person sees you, you could get yourself in a lot of trouble. Straight, humans don't like weird things. They get scared by them. Comprende?
Despacito.
Huh, yes, yes. So get out. We gotta go view this apartment. Yes, yes. So guys, let's go check this out. Let me do the talking. This site. Excuse me, fine sir. Hello? Behind the sign? I can't see you behind there, bud. Move the sign.
What?
Oh, Ram Ram. How's it going, bud?
I'm not Rammy. I'm Amy.
Oh, yes, yes. Sorry, bud. All you squids look the same. Anyways, I see you have an apartment for sale. May we please come and check it out?
Yes, I do. No.
Wait, what?
Just kidding. Of course.
Huh, yes, yes, thank you. Come on, guys, come inside. These are stairs. You must walk up them very carefully. Careful not to slip. You will break your elbows. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? I said be careful, bud. Ouch. Yes, ouch. Jeez, gotta be seriously careful. Because if you fall, you can hurt yourself. Wow, did he really just run into the wall? What is going on? Anyways, guys, come inside and check out the apartment. Yes. Wow. This is really nice. How many bedrooms does this place have? Huh? It has bunk beds for me and my brother. And I'm pretty sure I saw a duplex bed for Mom and Dad. And it even has a little bathtub for them. Yes, yes. What do you guys think? Do you like it?
Want to see a magic trick?
Huh? Yes, yes. We'd love to.
Watch this.
Huh? What is he going to show us? Wait, what? Sus. Now let's see if he's still inside of there.
Oh, hut, hut, hut.
Got you, punk. Wait, what is that doing? Oh my gosh. Dad, get out the sink.
Swimming in the sink.
That is not what humans do.
Don't worry. I like to swim in the sink too.
Oh, yes, yes. You guys are really weird. Anyways, Mom, Dad, brother, you guys like it? I could definitely see us living here. Plus, we're right above the spicy chip.
Not enough water, but it'll do.
Yes, yes, we'll take it.
Okay, how are you going to pay? Cash or card?
Seaweed.
Fish food.
Wait, what? He said cash or card, guys.
Blink, blink.
Guys, he said cash or card.
We don't have whatever cash or card is.
Ruh-roh.
Wait a minute. What they mean is they haven't got it out the bank yet. That's right. This apartment is a steal, so if you wait right here, we'll be back in maybe 10 minutes. Is that okay?
Okay.
Right, guys. Guys, let's go get this cash. Oh my goodness. Guys, I can't believe I'm about to do what I'm about to do. Wait a minute. Is that a monkey? Oh, hi, monkey.
Peppa Pig.
Okay, monkey. Anyways, guys, let's go get this cash. And, yeah, I also don't have any cash, so there's only one way that we can get it. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is by robbing Brookhaven Bank. So, guys, let's do this. Oh, my gosh. Did you seriously bring the monkey?
Drop it now! Drop the donkey!
Monkey! Wait, what is he doing? Oh my gosh. Don't do it! Monkeys don't go in water like you guys! Oh my gosh! He's drowning! He's drowning now!
Monkey swim! Well done, son!
You guys are actually a little crazy. I'm not even kidding. Anyways, guys, it is time for us to rob the bank. Are you guys ready? Perfect. Then let's do this. This is really bad. The street, I can't believe we are about to rob the store. And, yeah. I forgot we don't really have any weapons, except for one thing. And that is my prized possession, the toothbrush. That's right! Empty the till right now! We're going to toothbrush you!
Put the fish food in the bag!
Not the toothbrush!
That's right! Make any movements and I'll cut off your legs with it! That's right. Guys, follow me and quick! That's right. We need to get inside of here. I'm sorry. Dad, stop laying on the ground and get in! Oh my gosh. Now I'm gonna use my toothbrush to pick this, and any second now, it should explode! Just like that! Uh-oh. The alarm! Guys, we have to bounce! Quick! Everyone, grab some money! Faster! This is money! Grab it! What are you doing?
Is this money?
No! It's this! Grab some! Oh my gosh, well done, Mom! Let's get out of here first! That's right, guys, quick! Let's go! We gotta get out of here! Uh-oh. Guys, follow me! Oh my goodness, I'm fast! Into the water! Did we make it in time? Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Ooh, what? You're under arrest.
Wait, what the heck? They think the monkey did it?
I know, too.
I'm getting arrested. We're flipping around, which means, guys, we managed to get away with the money. Wait a minute. What the heck? Wait, Mom, as a fish lady, you're beautiful. You look just like my brother. But, guys, why can't Dad swim? He's really not a good sea monster. He's kind of vibrant, bit of a show-off, I guess.
Yeah, he's not fully trained.
Anyways, guys, Ram Ram is gonna leave that apartment any second. So we gotta get back there and fast. The street, otherwise, we can't afford this house. Wait, what the heck? You guys really do transform fast. Anyways, let's go buy this apartment and fast. Otherwise, someone else is gonna snatch up this really, really great deal. And I really don't wanna lose this one.
Nope.
Amy! Amy, are you here? Uh-oh. He's definitely gone. Oh, here he is.
Guys, have you seen the news? Someone robbed the bank.
Wait, what? Oh, yes. I think we should turn this off. Yes. There we go. Don't worry about that.
That's crazy. Anyways,
we bought you cash.
Do you want to buy the apartment?
Yes. We bought you a whole ton of cash. Here you go, bud.
Gib.
And now you can enjoy your time in the Bahamas.
Money.
Yes. He looks like he really enjoys that money. Anyways, this is our apartment now. Get out, stinky squid. We have something we need to check for first.
Wait, why are you wearing a mask? Well, not my problem. See you later.
Huh? Yes. I like masks. And get out of our house, you stinky squid. Yes. Oh, that was a close call. That's right, but Mom, you wanted to learn to dodge? Well, I'm gonna show you a spider dance right now.
Spider? No.
Ugh, I hate them too. They lay eggs in your brain. Anyways, repeat after me. We must check for spiders. That's right, Mom. This is the spider dance. And if you see any spiders, drop kick them straight off of the balcony. Anyways, now we're up here. No one is gonna find out that you guys are sea monsters. Uh-oh. Who the heck is that? What are you doing inside of our house?
Sea monsters, eh?
Oh, no, I said we could see monsters.
I have been spying on you for...
Wait, spying? Uh-oh. What is that in your hand, bud?
Yes, you'll be perfect for my experiments.
Uh-oh, guys, these are the kind of humans that you don't want to be near.
Water, I want it.
No, Mom, that's not water. Whatever's inside of that syringe will put you to the nights. Yes. So, guys, we need to bounce, run! quick! Guys, fast! We need to get away from this guy before he turns our brains into mush! That's right, I'm fast! Oh my goodness, guys, where do we go, huh?
Police! Stop them!
Wait, what? Guys, quick, this way! Oh my goodness, we need to find a place for them to get out of here!
Uh-oh,
this is bad! This is real bad! Wait, the ocean! Maybe if I can take them back fast enough, then we'll be okay. Mom, run faster. What are you doing? Oh my goodness, guys. She's gonna get left behind. This is really bad. This is really bad. Anyways, oh, guys, what the heck?
Ram, ram.
Ha, you saved us. Oh my goodness. But it looks like we're not gonna make it in time. Uh-oh, I think I'm gonna have to sacrifice. Oh, I got him. Quick, guys, to the water. The straight, get in, guys. Wow. Guys, you need to get out of here. If the humans get hold of you, they'll turn you into experiments.
Thank you so much. We enjoyed being a human with you.
Oh, no problem.
I'll miss you, son.
I'll miss you guys too. You are really cool. You are so beautiful. And I guess the mustache is pretty cool. Hey, get out of here. Flipping Randy. That's what you get. Now, guys, go. And never come back. Humans aren't ready for you guys yet. Be honest. I don't think they ever will be. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This one is a little sea monster, and this one is the weird evil dude. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.